Hey guys, welcome back to the video with Retro Limited 43, and today we're playing Resident Evil 2. So we're here as Ada, and I can't remember. The mission is to find Annette. So even though I've only just loaded in, I'm still gonna save. None of these work. How the hell am I supposed to do this if none of the things work? Also, why the hell does Ada keep moaning? Just a tad bit weird. It's warm, I'm gonna put the fan on. Prepare your ears for this noise. Or there must be something I miss, because none of these were. There's things up there that I reckon could be useful. There's just no way. Oh my god, there were stairs here the whole time. September Inception Week 2. With the new wristband that Strava can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the report from the other day about the incident, this is another ridge, probably just a large piece left of the trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report. And see if any of these work now. Nothing I can do, so then what do I do? After. Like, what do I do now? Seriously, I don't know what to do. None of these were. Wait a minute, was I able to come in here a minute ago? Okay, I think I'm just blind. This is... I've been able to come in here for ages. Shit. Bloody Annette Birkin.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
What? I don't know. Why did it not work? Alright, let's try again. At least we know where they are now. I'm also still really curious about that big tall guy. I think he's like a tyrant or something, because I thought he was the main villain because he keeps chasing us, but then we've got Annette and Alfie and she's the villain, so I don't know who is.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
I've got the last one though. No, I got it. Alright, third time's the charm. We can do this. We can do this.
burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Come on, we can do it.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
Where do I go now? Oh wait a minute, we have the wristband on there.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Is there something on me? Yeah, there was. Because I'm a retard.
Thank you.
or something I missed that Oh yeah, it's because my brightness is so low down. I couldn't.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
I mean, Ada, you can't really say anything. You kind of acted like this in RE6.
Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest over my dead body.
No. No, come on out there, get him. Ouch, that looks like it.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Yeah, good point. Where is the goat of Resident Evil when you need him? Here's the goat.
Ada, where are you?
how do I get out of here now? Was I supposed to come down here? Because part of me feels like I've got myself trapped. You know what, let's risk it for a biscuit.
That's a pleasant smell.
I think we best go up there then. I tell you now, you're not coming back from that. what I'm gonna do. What even just happened there? I just can't with this game. I'm sorry about that, guys. What the hell is that thing? Shit, I have no bullets.
Cable car. Interesting.
Oh, I've been on a cable car before. They're actually really fun.
Where'd she go?
I don't know where she is.
The sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Hey, yo, I know you like her, but Jesus Christ, Leo. Well, I can't really do anything considering I have no ammo. won't get where I put the chess piece. There's so many different combinations you could do. The bishop, the queen, the knight, and the rook. There's only three pieces there, not four. Right, let's see if this shows us anything useful.
Oh, please, stop.
Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Let's go back in here.
ID wristband required for cable car entry. ID wristband required for cable car entry.
The item must be delivered to the location specified in the order. Heat resistant safe, time zone. The combination is written on the side of the safe. Ensure he is moving to a race and if we move. So we'll go this way twice, and then so. And then Shit, I have no ammo. How am I supposed to take this guy out? Oh wait, I do have ammo. I just need to switch gun and reload. Wait a minute. So guys, I am going to end this video here, but I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye!